Welcome to the 2023 Campus Homecoming. We have a week full of fun events, and we have our list of candidates that you can vote on. In the boys category, we have Drake McPherson, Andrew Kitzing, Cole Coster, Kevin Mejia, Amaje Bowen, and Josh Gallardo. And in the girls category, we have Kylie Meyer, Michaela Knight, Brooklyn Serratos, Charlie Bernal, Taylor Smith, and Brianna Garrett Tillman.
To fix my grill because I got money now.
I'm Andrew Klitzing, and I'm one of your 2023 Homecoming King candidates.
Pilling, but it's funny how my is crooked. Look at how far I done got without.
Some things I'm involved in at campus are 060, I'm a Super Colts ref, I'm in Stupo at large, I've done football for 4 years, and I've done track for 2.
My name's Kevin Mejia, and I'm number 9's best pal. My favorite memory with them was probably this one Tuesday night. And then number 9 walked into the room.
Are you talking about that one time that number 9 literally...
Yes! Anyways, I just love number 9 and I want to be just like him when I'm older. No need to Your roommate yelling, why you gotta take so long? What it's like to have a crooked smile.
What's up, guys? I'm Cole Coster, and I am one of your fall 2023 Homecoming King candidates. I'm the captain of the soccer team. I kick for the football team. I play golf. I'm a Stomping Grounds employee. I'm also in National Honor Society, and I'm a link leader. I'd tell them to turn his work in, because I still struggle with it now.
I'm Coach Reese. I've been coaching Cole Coster for the last 4 years
in soccer. Cole is a captain of the soccer team, the varsity team this year. I mean, Cole's just a great kid. I mean, he's just one of those guys that seeks to treat everybody with respect. And, you know, he really strives to be a strong leader here at Campus High School. I came in.
Yeah. I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh,
yeah. Hi guys, I'm Drew McPherson, and I'm voting for home. Well, I'm involved here at campus. This is Lee Crew, 060 YEK. I play varsity basketball, baseball, and I'm quarterback for the football team.
All right, bottles on me, long as someone drank it, never drop the ball.
My favorite memory would have to be last year at our midseason basketball tournament in Chanu. Shout out Landon Brown and Jacob Weber.
Jada Pinkett, I shouldn't have drove. Tell me how I'm getting home. You too fine to be laying.
Yo, can you pass this to Kev? Yo, can you pass this to Kevin?
Pass this to Kevin. Yeah, pass this to Kevin.
Can you pass this to number 9's best friend?
Bro, pass this to Kevin.
Pass this to Kevin.
Yo, pass this to Kevin.
Yo, pass this to Big Kevo.
Pass this to Kevin.
My name's Kevin Mejia, and I'm one of your 2023 Homecoming candidates. My favorite high school memory is probably my last market day of junior year, and I was just cooking the tortillas and I turned around and there was just a big fight going on, but luckily we did end up selling out because of it. Some of the things I've been involved in at campus is Stucco at Large, Spanish Club. I did football freshman through junior year. I am a YK alumni, and I did Lean Crew last year.
Hi, I'm Josh Eduardo.
This gon' be the best day ever. If it ain't about the dream, then it ain't about me. Go a couple full weeks without a good night's sleep.
Things that I'm involved in are Lean Crew, football, and track.
The journey that I'm facing, plus the paper that I'm chasing, got me crazy after saying it. With the lanes, I see you hating, but there's nothing that you're changing. Thumbs up, I'm maintaining.
So like, what do you want to say about Josh? Like, never mind. An awesome guy. He's fun to be around. Charismatic. He's always in my seminar talking about what TV shows, what movies I need to watch.
Life takes me, find me with a smile. Pursuit to be happy, only laughing like a child. I never thought life would be this sweet. It got me cheesing from cheek to cheek. Hey, hey. And I ain't gonna wait for nothing, cause that just ain't.
Hey, I'm Imaje Bowen, and I'm running for Homecoming King. Some things I'm involved in at campus are the basketball team, the coffee shop, and I'm a YK alumni. My best moment from campus was probably when I started in our varsity basketball game against Salina Central last year.
E is a special young man in the fact that, one, he is a genuinely nice person, two, he's underratedly funny, and three, if you challenge him to a three-point competition, you would probably lose. So my vote would be for Imaje Bowen.
And I'm your 2023 fall homecoming candidate. I'm involved in varsity volleyball, track, coffee shop, YEK, sign language club, Stucco at Large, Circle of Friends, K Club, and Top 10%.
Hi, I'm Taylor Blaine, and I am Charlie Bernal's volleyball coach slash best friend, and I've known Charlie for 4 years while she's been here at Campus High School. I think she's a great individual. She's always willing to help other people out. She's super motivated in whatever she's doing, whether it be a club, volleyball, or any other activity. She was one of the only kids who came about every day, so she has a great work ethic, and I truly think she's going to do big and bright things here in Kansas, so I'm wishing her all the best, and I think you should vote for her too.
I'm telling you, I love
Shy Town, stand up.
Southside,
Southside, we gon' set this party off right.
I'm telling
West side, we gon' set this party off right.
Hi, my name is Brooklyn Serratas, and I'm one of your 2023 Homecoming Queen candidates. Some things I'm involved in the school is I'm senior class president. I cheered my freshman through junior year. I've been a Lean Crew for the past 2 years. I'm a super cool rep. I'm a YEK alumni. I'm in Terminal 060 and I work at the coffee shop.
Brooklyn is nice and I enjoy having her in class. She is a wonderful human being. You should definitely vote for
Brooklyn. That you can't believe. Say we're black female addicted to retail around. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on.
Did I'm
Hi, my name is Kylie Meyer, and I'm running for Homecoming Queen. Here at campus, I'm involved with Link Crew, NHS, Super Colts Coach, Circle of Friends, K Club, Sign Language Club, Stucco at Large, and Varsity Golf and Track. Just the fear that light of day, had to open up my window, get the shadows out my way. Banana pancakes for my future plans are to attend Fort Hays State University to become a dentist with hopes of playing golf for the Tigers. Angel calls, lay outside as heaven falls, heaven falls, heaven falls.
Every time we've no control, if the sky is pink and white, if the ground is black and
white. Hi, my name is Michaela Knight.
What you showed me, not my head, don't cool my
eyes. I'm involved in cheer, track, coffee shop manager, YK alumni, Stucco vice president, NSHSS, and Circle of Friends.
If we fly, then you feel south, up north it's getting cold soon, the way it is, we're all
what do I like about Michaela? Well, let me start. And that is what makes Michaela a great homecoming candidate.
Hi, I'm Brianna Tillmans, and I'm running for homecoming queen. I'm involved in YEK, I work in the coffee shop, I'm part of Top 10%, and I'm a Kansas Scholar. I've played varsity volleyball for all 4 years of high school, and I have 4 records in track. I plan on running at the University of... My favorite memories at campus are breaking 3 school records in 1 meet at our rival school, and my junior year in Powder Puff, we beat the seniors, and we plan on running it back this year.
Hey, campus students. You guys should vote for Bree for homecoming queen, because if you don't, I'm going to come and kick your butt. But also because she is the sweetest kid ever. She's one of the best students I've ever had. She's very smart. She's very fast. She's very pretty. And she will come kick your butt if you don't vote for her too. Vote for Bree.
So back to the cutoff in the beginning of my video. I know y'all remember that. I'd like to announce that I'll be running D1 track at the University of Missouri State. Go Bears!
I'm Taylor Smith, and I'm one of your 2023 Homecoming Queen candidates, and you're watching Disney Channel. Some things I'm involved at Campus High is Circle of Friends. I'm the Stucco class representative. I've been in cheer for all 4 years. I swim and dive, and I'm in link crew. One of my favorite memories at camp.
Vote for Kevin.
One of my favorite memories at Campus High School was my junior year, my sister came and surprised me at prom after she'd been gone in Kuwait for 10 months.
This week's activities include Monday, Pajama Day, Tuesday, Anything But a Backpack Day, Wednesday, Senior Citizen Day, Thursday, Barbecue Dad versus Soccer Mom, and Friday, Colt Pride Day, where you wear black and white to support your campus Colts. Friday is the homecoming football game versus Hutchison, and Saturday is the homecoming dance. Hope to see you there.